Maintained the strength required for peace. But above all, Mr. President, you have restored faith in the American dream, a dream of boundless opportunity built on enterprise, individual effort.
Harold, and Thatcher.